we are going to find that how many electrons, let that be n.